last 24 minutes, the dramatic change. First off, I wish I had a way to measure the sound of the crowd. Things are getting much quieter as more and more people are just looking and they're not talking quite as much. It's a lot to gather. Another thing you'll notice is behind me, a lot more people have put on their jackets and some layers because things are getting a little cooler here. You can see the sky is darkening as we are now approaching totality in just about 2 minutes. Absolutely incredible. Looking at the temperature, we've already dropped about 2 degrees, but I'll have to tell you, it feels like we've dropped more. So we'll be keeping an eye on that thermometer over the next several minutes. But we are counting down now. You can see everyone directed their sight here toward the sun as we are now waiting for totality, and it's getting closer and closer. Oh, and it's getting even darker as we continue to look at the crowd. Everyone's looking right up to see this just absolutely magnificent event take place. And you can see things are getting quieter. We had an announcer in the background ask the crowd, okay, who here is a nerd? And everyone in unison replied, I am. And that was so cool, I have to tell you. It's like, this is something that just brings everyone together. Doesn't matter your background, doesn't matter where you come from. This is just cool. Oh my gosh, here we go. It's coming.
Wow, look at that.
All right, here we go, folks. We are entering totality in just about a minute. Okay, so one thing we're gonna be looking for now. Oh my goodness. Oh, here we go. We have the diamond ring effect as we're now entering totality, folks.
Take the glasses.
That's amazing.
You can take the glasses off.
For how
right.
long?
Yeah.
For the 3 minute off. Duration or
right,
so?
Right, yeah, during that one.
Right.
Oh, I have chills.
Wow. That's the best way to describe it, Maria, chills. I mean, this is just incredible.
Well, Kellyanne, it went from brilliant bright to nighttime in an instant.
In an instant, I'm telling you. And I wish you guys could feel how the temperature just dropped suddenly. And you notice the crowd? Everyone's just in awe. This is just, it's awe-inspiring, honestly. It's just such a special moment that we're all taking in right now. Absolutely incredible.
And you know, the cloud cover.
Yeah,
you see
right now we're looking at, oh my goodness, we're looking at the corona right now of the sun. Mm-hmm. We just passed what is called the diamond ring effect. We saw Bailey's beads, absolutely. Despite the little bit of clouds that we had here, that is not obstructing our view by any means. Maria and Ed, this is just spectacular.
Wow.
I kind of wondered what the crowd was going to do, whether they would cheer or they'd go in hushed silence.
In
or
many
what they
ways,
would do.
It's a spiritual experience.
Oh, very much.
On many levels.
If you go back and at our ancients, a long time ago, this was viewed as a very, very spiritual thing that was going on, whether it was a good omen or a bad omen. And even the clouds that you see on the horizon right there,
right.
much more like sunset because they have a little bit of clouds. And that was one of the things we were thinking about. If there's a little bit of cloud cover out there, you might get some of those really spectacular colors there on the horizon. And we're seeing that, which is great. And it's interesting to look at the moon. You know, the moon is round, but it's also got mountains, it's got valleys, and so you get little spikes of light that are coming out around it. So it's really spectacular to look at right now. I'm incredibly jealous of her at this moment.
Kellyanne, can you still hear us?
I can, and I have to say, you should be jealous.
That's terrific. So it got much cooler. We could see, and Ed actually noticed it, that your face, the color on your face had changed, the light on your face had changed, and then all of a sudden it went very quickly, and then that darkness, it gave us chills watching it. I can only imagine you being there in person and feeling it and hearing it and experiencing it, Kellyanne.
I'm off camera right now because I'm wiping tears.
Right.
It's emotional.
I believe you.
Oh, what a wonderful statement. That's beautiful.
And Kellyanne, what are the people doing? Are they in awe? Are they dancing? What's the reaction of the crowd around you right now?
So right before totality, there was a lot of dancing, let me tell you. But now that we're in totality, I would say, we're seeing a lot of just people looking right at this event underway. It's relatively quiet outside of a few cheers every once in a while. One thing I do want to mention, there's a dog not too far from us where we're positioned here. Yeah. And I've been watching him just to see how he reacts. And he seems absolutely cool. He's like, okay.
Interesting.
You know, yeah. Way, so, and as mentioned, animals are smart. They know not to look,
sure,
right?
They're smart. I just wanted to tell our viewers at home, that's 1-0. Totality is complete now in Burlington, Vermont. And it's right on time. You can see it's already moved through. So that was, we experienced the complete totality.
Wow.
Yeah.